here right now standing on the tarmac of Al Udeid Air Base in Doha, Qatar. We're about to head out to Afghanistan now. But this base, not too far from where I'm standing here, you have literally tens of thousands of Afghan refugees waiting to go to their final destination. It's a massive logistical operation here. We'll see what's happening at the airport soon.